Let's do this, hockey fans! The Money Puck is officially off! Big save off the blocker! Saves it with the big blocker. Fantastic bit of goaltending. Unleashes the laser. Glove stop by the masked man. Denied! Gets a pad on it. The puck is back in play after that quick stop. Get after it! With speed to the net. He's got a step. And he scores! Somebody smarter than me. Next one will set someone great glove stop straight rejection. Oh, he just got rocked. Oh, my. How did he get a piece of that one? Smashed him with the gargantuous hit. And he nets it. -2 off the board. Not bad at all, guys. Hey, heads up. You'll get an extra. Scores! One goal worth two. Oh, my. Well, after a great goal, we're back at it again. He's loose. Great glove stop. Shows him what the trapper is for. Oh, my. Did you see that hit? Wow. He kicked it into high gear with that hit. Wow. And we're back in the mix after that little break.
Think you're going to need a
first goal. Top shelf snipe. Shot could make all the difference. Let's hear it for him. Oh, my goodness. He manages to get that blocker on it. With speed on a breakaway, and comes up big. Yes, scores a nifty little goal on the breakaway effort. Negative money puck in effect for the next goal, fans. Bring the pain. And we have a miss. from you fine folks. Hope you're stoked for this round of Threes Eliminator. We got champions waiting for the chance to repeat, so let's see what they can do. And score some goals. Here we go! Goalie gets the stop and he shoves it to the corner. Goaltender smartly directs that one into the corner. Punches it away with the blocker. Oh, he's in all alone. Shuts down that dangerous chance. Goal! Hey, for what it's worth, goalie, I didn't see it either. No better way to celebrate this game than to score more goals. Get after it, boys! Puck off the chest. Goalie perfectly square to the shot. Goalie slowed down the momentum, but we're right back at it, fans. The fool rushes in, and no, not today, sir, not today. That's a wicked stop from our masked man. And he scores! Clearing the dust off the top two. Yeah, you're going to want to avoid getting scored on with this minus three money puck. It's bad. Sensational stick stop. A loud miss off the post. Those mascots may look sweet, but they can be downright brutal. Big hit! Gets down there to block the shot. Only in Threes Eliminator. They're playing for. Colossal hit! Scores! And straight back to zero, Dingo! And show some compassion, fellas! Great effort on that last play, but the after party continues. Game on! Okay, fans, we're right back at it. Throw your hands up if you want scores and a beauty. Put three up on that board. What a goal. Not a bad performance so far, but heads up, this next money puck can really lift your spirits. Don't sleep on it. Puck and roll. Absolutely merciless. Unbelievable hit. Victory and scores! You do not want to open up the game when these guys are out. scores the money putt goal. Drop a goal off their score, Barbara. Oh, oh, oh my. Bidding for one. What's that? And the goalie shuts it down with a gigantic stop. Did you see that hit? I know he didn't. Keep your head up, kid. Right off the post. What a collision. That'll get us going, won't it, folks? Whistle on a frozen puck, but no worries, we're back underway, folks. Right away! And no! Nah! With no one but the eye in the bait, he can't put it away. Don't worry, folks. It's already included in the price of your ticket. Breaks free! And denies him the glory. Nice save! And no! Robbed by the masked man! Here he comes! Oh, they win it! It's over! Game winner and a beauty! So that's it! What a fantastic game of threes eliminator! Our winners will take a great sigh of relief as they were able to hold on to the win. Don't relax for too long, though. You guys are officially penciled in for our championship game.
Typical story where the bassist, the singer, the guitarist, and the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say when the love of his life starts to calmly walk away. And it's the story of the dad who decides to chase his dream. He quits his job, he falls apart, and he loses everything. And it's the story of the kid who just wants to make a record, loves and crafts it, but nobody ever, ever cares about it.
Whoa.
Staying the same or worsening. So what's the point of finding calm when calm to me is unsettling? Settle down, little kid, your bones are shaking in your skin. Go inside and take a breath, though. Nothing more, nothing less.
Typical story of the king who had it all, except for citizens who didn't want his head up on a wall. It's the typical story of the wife who couldn't quit being in love with such a giant piece of. It's the story of the queen who could never ever think of any redeeming qualities a man could ever bring.
Thank you.
a place to be alone, and you don't really see much. I think that I'm invisible. My mirror shows another guy. A guy doesn't do. He just sits and is miserable. Everybody's gotta live a life that they didn't ask for. Why would he put me here just to die?
Just tell me to shut up. And- and my head says
we're gonna be alright.
With my sister again, asking when it's all gonna end. Funny cause I don't have a clue. My parents' heartbreak is a child's demise of all the truth they knew inside, and I don't really know what to do. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. I don't know why, I don't know why, I cannot stop this feeling inside. No matter how bad all this gets, I can't stop this voice in my head. This voice in my head says
we're gonna be alright.
Giant, we gotta stand up on our tiptoes, shout to the world.